a Witcher, and not a second too soon.
I understand you have a contract for me.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Nova.
Could look into it, if you paid me more.
All right, my brother's life's at stake, so I can't skimp. It's a deal.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. You were the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back! They got lost is all!
Think I know enough. Thanks. Monster tracks. Looks fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim.
Four spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mickle, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. A shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Ericus, a venomous one.
Greetings.
I have bad news. An Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mickle, why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down. Well, what are you still standing there?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid you if you brought Mickle back alive.
Risked my life. Think I deserve something for that.
Here. Now piss off.